don't take a lot. Got the
Sunny Hills, California. Oh. Archangel.
Well, the title is not on the line. If the challenger is able to defeat the champ in this one, there has to be a title opportunity in her future soon.
Yeah, she is hungry and she is tired of waiting her turn. This is her opportunity to prove herself, and she is not backing down.
Right, wait, is she? Yep, looking for the submission.
Unleashed might and force. Trouble!
Come on now, she's in deep trouble trying to work her way out of this. Can she get back to a vertical base? A couple of right hands in the midsection will allow her to.
Shoulder puts you below square one. This is a smart strategy here.
Dropping the knee for more punishment.
That shoulder targeted there.
Rolling neck snap.
Brute. Ooh, what a forearm club.
Can break an arm, and now she's bringing it over. She's looking at it early. Lifts the shoulder up.
Premature to try to end things now.
Oh! Counter, and now there's an opening.
Oh, watch this display of power.
And well timed, looking to finish this one early. And she gets the shoulders up.
She probably didn't expect it to put her away there, but she's put her on notice.
Yeah. Ooh. Guys, this has been a highly competitive matchup since the get-go, and that right hand knocks her out of the ring.
She appears to be looking for some sort of reprieve, or maybe not.
Maybe she just decides she doesn't want to be a part of this match anymore. I wouldn't blame her. Yeah.
He can't just quit.
Uh-oh, oh, no.
Oh, you're not going anywhere now.
She may have no choice.
Well, good thing she was out here. Now we can actually watch this match.
And this superstar's fate outside the ring was worse than in the ring. Here's a cover. She breaks the count quick.
Yeah, she probably knew that cover wouldn't do it.
Good defense.
Superstar trying to maneuver their opponent in position.
DDT!
You got to be questioning how much further they're willing to take this, guys.
Now they're looking to end this.
Unmitigated demonstration of power.
Makes the cover.
All the credits. This one's done.
Oh, she's still alive.
Had to dig deep to break that pin.
But can it be done again? How much is left after that?
I don't know if there's more frustration or desperation in the ring now. Knowing that you've tried to end this and failed. Insult to injury.
Beautiful takedown into the Achilles lock.
You feel it, Pompous?
Crawling, scratching, doing whatever it takes. She will not let this match end.
Face.
Saw it coming and slowed it down with the back elbow.
Nice takedown.
Look at the arm for a Fujiwara armbar.
Ah, Fujiwara armbar applied.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
And a carefully measured knee drop.
To the stomach and stopped in their tracks. Oh, what a power slam!
Is it enough? The cover!
Stop obviously still has some fight left.
Uh-oh. Oh, that backfired on her. Nice takedown. She might be in some trouble for the win. She breaks the ref's count.
This battle rages on.
Ooh. And look at this.
Preserving her opportunity to keep this match alive.
The heaviest artillery has been used, but it's not enough for the three. Looking for a high-risk move.
Spectacular diving hurricanrana.
We knew we were in for something special between these competitors, but they are taking things over their own limits. Applying a rigorous stretch.
This competitor is in bad shape.
Now the official should call this off.
I think it's the opposite. We're still gonna have this match.
Not a bright decision.
Hey, the attacker's gotta be scared. I mean, ambushing them from behind like that?
Well, this competitor is determined not to let anything or anyone stop them from competing.
And they're definitely still going, no matter how unwise.
Emotions running high in this highly anticipated match, but this is officially underway.
And you know, I just hope we have a clean fight here moving forward.
I'm not sure you should get your hopes up. If that starts anything to go by, we are in for a drag-out slugfest here.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Counter upon counter, great minds thinking alike.
Agility like that is what can set you apart from the rest of the locker room.
Brutal knee to the side of the face.
Oh, and a reversal. Oh, he's got him here. He's got him up.
And
switches it back around.
Big hip toss into the cartwheel. And a knee strike. What a combination.
Cover, cover. No, he pops the shoulder before three.
You have to think this battle is starting to weigh down on him.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
I think we know what's coming next.
Launching. Lucky forearm smash.
Uh-oh.
What do they have in mind?
Nearing the beginning of the end.
Setting up for it. Here it comes.
Saw it coming and answered with a sharp elbow. Any form of consideration seems to have left this rivalry with each passing week.
When animosity runs this deep in your veins, Cole, I don't care who you are, you reach animalistic levels of desperation.
Well, let's hope they can hang on to a small bit of their humanity, guys.
Ooh, rocked with that one. Oh, the rebound, Larry. He thinks he has it.
Yeah, no, he doesn't get the three.
How? How?
Stomping down. Strike. Oh, my God.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Firm control.
Whoa. Wow, dude.
Look at this. Clutching the wrist.
Oh, my God.
Torturing their opponent.
Just mangling the opposition.
Oh, ow. Oof.
Just mounted with punches.
And not, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Four. Off the barricade.
Five. Oh, my goodness. Draped across the barricade.
He's on his heels a bit now.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to.
Looking for a little bit of hype on the top.
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next.
Caught by the back of the elbow. Cross body. Sizing up their opponent and dropping the knee.
Here's a cover.
Could be it.
Breaks the count.
What a match.
Oh, God.
We are seeing a lot of guts. Determination out there. You have to wonder where that one turning point to end this will come from.
He had it scouted.
Suplex. Lights out.
He leaves the ring, but he could lose this match by count out.
Just mounted with punches and not in a stop to the gut, too. Is right.
Fallaway slam.
Big boy. There's the torture rack.
Racked up. Not finished yet.
Oh, shot after shot, then slamming their face down.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
The end may be in sight for his opponent here.
Yeah, this is not good. You don't say, Saxton.
Corey, the superstars get right back in this match.
It's almost unbelievable what we're seeing with our own eyes.
Believe it, Corey, believe it.
Back body drop. Exclamation point! Oh, here he goes! For the win! Kick out! Kick out!
This is where desperation becomes a factor. Time to pull out all the stops.
Hoist it up!
Snap suplex! The WWE Universe luring these superstars on.
Pumping the adrenaline they so desperately need right now.
Oh! Has to regain some composure now.
Gets him with the counter. Oh, he's got him here. He's got him up. And
oh! Oh, an impressive counter.
Kick right to the ribs. Uh-oh.
Chop block. Bang!
Jesus.
Oh, knee right to the hams.
Ah, clutch a hamstring.
Firm control.
Oh, my God. What a kick.
Wrist clutch applied.
And now a series of stomps and kicks.
Ripcord. Just like he envisioned.
That's gotta be it. Two. And the kick out. How close was that?
That was about as close as it could get without it all being over for him.
All of that work, all these big moves, and it still didn't earn the fall.
Ripcord.
Close the book on this one. That's it. The blood and sweat put into this match, well worth it.
Here is your winner, Gabriel.
So chalk up a win for them in this match, and I think it's safe to say it's all thanks to that fairly vicious attack we saw.
Let's not ruin this moment of celebration. They earned this.
Earned it with sneaky tactics.
Well, strategy without tactics is the...
Contest is scheduled for one fall in Florida. Weighing in at three...
With a major chip on his shoulder. Feels like he's not gotten the respect from the division that he's deserved lately.
Yeah, but respect has to be earned in matches like this, not just handed out. If he can prove himself here, maybe he will get the respect he believes he deserves.
Gonna have to dig down deep here tonight.
But he'll be taking on an individual who is turning a lot of heads as of late. He's gained a level of popularity that has steadily grown week by week, and he wants to prove that the hype is legitimate.
They are doing whatever they please.
Look, the most intelligent competitor in a battle knows that there are many roads to victory, including the low road.
Reversal! Can he take advantage?
For that cover to be effective, but he is making a statement by going for it at this point.
And now he's really falling behind.
Yeah, he has to pull out some form of offense here.
Oh, running FT. He goes for the quick pin attempt. Kicks out.
Not enough to get past the one count yet.
Ooh, sharp elbow.
One scouted.
Yeah, but he needs to maintain some offense to fully get back in this one.
Implanted by the DDT.
Mindbuster! This could do it! Manages to escape before the three count.
He thought he had it. I think the crowd knows what we're about to see.
His cross goes into the pin. Two!
Not even a near fall there.
Will that be opportunity? Is there still... Oh, look at... I mean, beat the hell out of this guy. This is ridiculous. Can somebody stop this?
Well, this might have been the savior we were looking for.
Here he comes. Where is he?
Looks like they're living rent-free in their mind.
This superstar really has him on edge at this point.
Eats a punch to the face.
Showing off their deadlifting prowess and just tossing their opponent like they're nothing.
Makes him pay with a counter.
A stalemate of counter.
Clothesline knocked down. Here we go. Comeback time.
This superstar's on fire. Pace begins to quicken.
He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down.
Able to reverse.
Tags with a punch.
Lariat. This match's brutality starting to show on him.
starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Dropped with a big shoulder tackle. Set up for a second time. Uh-oh. He turns it around. Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him. Here comes Byron. Look at the height.
It is.
One of the best to ever do that move.
He's in total disbelief. That did not finish the job.
Everyone watching this is in total disbelief right now. Watch the tally. How many times we thought this match was coming to an end? I can't count anymore. We're reaching a point where...
Look at the gun. What's next?
All the way up. Crucifix.
Oh, boy. Oh, boy.
Look at this crowd. It's insanity. Can they go on the attack? Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. He's in a bad way, guys. These are dire straits for him. He needs to be extra cautious now. Nothing fancy there. Spinning Uranagi. Right into the shoulder. That's gotta hurt. Sights set on the top rope. Lift off.
What a landing. Big time risk pays off.
The daredevil in you comes out when you take risks like that. He continues to press forward, keeping the pressure on. And he's able to reverse.
Gets put into the barricade.
Jawbreaker interrupts the attack. Counters that. Great reversal. And now thrown back into the ring. Strikes to the back. Clubbing blows.
This is truly...
He's about to do it. He's about to do it again. He's crossing. And at the spot, he's finished. Oh, finally got him. I can't believe this match is finally over.
Here is your winner, Eric Beefcake Ross.
Push aside the metaphorical noise in this one and secure the victory. Hey, they were just trying to keep them on their toes here. Challenged, and he finds himself facing one here tonight.
Yeah, he's not afraid to stand up to anyone in this locker room, which sometimes gets him into trouble, but is definitely one of his more admirable traits as a competitor.
Never backing down from any challenger, no matter what.
But he'll be facing someone who has been looking for a challenging fight for quite some time now. Hopefully, he'll get it tonight.
Heartbreaker. He's feeling the effects of that last hit. He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight. Stretching and tearing at all the ligaments in the leg.
Look at this heel hook. This is how you punish your opponent, and he's enjoying every minute of it.
Oh, look at this incredible power.
Gut-wrench suplex.
Combination. Not done yet.
Another?
Man, you're observant, Byron. Best analyst in the game.
How about one more?
Oh, God, what power. He thinks he has it. Gets the shoulder up. Wow. What's it going to take?
Not time to expect victory yet.
Had that well scouted.
Time now to get his energy up and claw back into the fight.
And the forearm smash.
Just mounted with punches and not... Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
their opponent.
This isn't going to end well.
Oh, my gosh. Surfboard leg breaker.
Big clothesline. He's running into some problems here, guys.
Yeah, the defects in this game are leaving him vulnerable.
Uh-oh. And he's able to counter.
Yeah, he's able to stop that surge dead in its tracks.
Stretching and tearing at all the ligaments in the leg.
Check this out.
Simple but effective. He's getting pushed out into the defensive.
Yeah, Cole, but at this point in the match, you still haven't lost the edge.
Oh!
He's mounted with punches and not in a stop to the gut, too.
Fulfilling his game plan to the T. Tagging this outside.
This could be good.
A running body press. He's running on empty right now.
He needs to get himself some room to regroup fast.
Uh-oh. Targeting the stomach to reverse that maneuver. Hoist it up.
Strike.
and gets tossed back into the mat.
Clothesline!
Off with their head. Both wrists captured.
With a fatal four-way matchup, a real clash of styles and egos tonight.
This is really one of those who wants it more type of matchups that puts you through the ringer.
Poised and ready to strike. No! Wrecking ball! Dropkick.
That is tossing your own body around without care.
Taking no account for their own well-being.
Knee strike to the face. Him with the counter. What a punch! Outside the ring now, he has no need to rush.
Has the opposition in the palm of his hand and he knows it.
Oh, tossed hard into the ring post.
Oh man, meeting the barricade.
Sent straight into the barricade.
Colliding with a barricade.
Boom! Head first.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now. Into the barricade.
Drop kick hits the mark.
Showing him what a real alpha male looks like.
Oh, man.
It goes without saying that there is a certain disdain for your opponent when you pull off something like that.
Ooh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly. A match like this can have so many twists and turns. Corey, what will have an impact on this matchup?
You need to strike first. Dictate the pace of the match. Since anything goes, you can add anything to the equation.
Each competitor responds differently to the rules being thrown out the window. The key is who can stay alert and remain in control. I wish someone would throw you out the window.
Oh, look at this. Run out of ringside and back to the mat.
He has been here before, and he knows what he needs to do.
Oh, a running Dragon Rana. Quick reflex is so important in a match like this.
Really just laying it in.
Missed timing with that spot.
Ow!
The leg drop. Fisherman suplex. Pull what a kick.
Struggling a bit here.
Yeah, but at this point, Cole, the fatal four-way is still anyone's to win.
Point of the elbow finds the mark.
Uh-oh. Got a takedown. Fujiwara armbar. Body in the jaw.
Trying to take away that grip, that range of motion on that end.
Counters. This could be an opportunity.
Ooh. Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Bang.
Oh, man, he is more than fired up right now.
Sequence of reversals there. These two battling to a dead heat with these reversals.
Delivered into the barricade.
He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon.
Oh!
Wherewithal on the counter. into the barricade. He's taking this to the floor now.
He skirts around it.
Oh my gosh, terminating knee smash.
The foot DDT.
Free reign to the outside with no count-outs to worry about. Suplex. And hard to tell where he's still finding these bursts of offense. He's courageously fighting through and closing the gap on the opposition.
Arm wringer applied.
Down for a European arm breaker.
Go for the arm bar and up.
Just stretching out the arm.
Nice takedown.
Oh, my God.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock.
twists the arm and a...
Working on the arm, armbringer. Oh, and a kick. That was nasty. Great counter, impressive ring.
Brings down his opponent, and here it is, Cole.
Looking for the LaBelle lock.
And that will do it. Not getting up in that one, so it's Cole.
Here is your winner, Tony Cliff.
There you have it, the superstar who beat the numbers game here tonight.
We saw something special from each of these men tonight.
I thought all four of them had a shot at winning this match.
And his opponent, from Atlanta,
this caliber.
Yeah, but without the title on the line here tonight, Cole, I don't think there's any reason for the champ to go all out.
Most champions aren't known for phoning it in, Corey. I don't think this champ is any different.
His opponent better be ready. It might be a non-title match, but this is a great chance to make a statement.
You have to think the champ is aware of falling into a trap, because if he isn't, the Vultures will start the circle very quickly.
Sleeper slam!
And that one misses the mark.
Paying it right back with a reversal.
He's been placed in the corner now.
Oh, running drop kick.
What a drop kick.
Agility like that.
He goes for the quick pin attempt. Real close. Too close for cover.
And have to put in a little more work than that.
Oh, my. Down with authority.
He's lost some of his wind now.
Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet.
Driven down into a backbreaker.
That is the kind of move that leaves our jaws on the floor. Unbelievable.
Well measured.
Stomping away, and then the knee right into the throat.
Just ruthless.
There was no issue with that attack. Hey, sometimes desperate times call for desperate measures. Who are we to judge?
Disc and punch.
Lives to fight another day.
Nice half kick, great elevation. He deflects it right back.
These two having an answer for everything.
Into the corner. This can't be good. Oof. Answer that with a stiff knee.
Foot to the belly.
Vicious right forearm.
Well scattered reversal there.
Punch lands. Trouble in paradise.
Guys, I have to admit, it truly hard.
Is it enough? There's two.
And he kicks out a hair before three.
Almost all over.
And up the turnbuckles we go.
Whoa, Kenrata.
Unbelievable athleticism.
It's incredible the inventiveness we are seeing on display here.
Power slam.
What a tank.
And he's just in reach of the ropes and gets it to force the break.
The ropes become a competitor's best friend in desperate moments like that one.
As the leg drops, fisherman suplex.
Oh, man, the neck breaker.
He's looking a little weary now.
But all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
He saw it coming. Head scissor into the takedown.
Uses the edge of the knee.
Oh, chopping the bow.
He's heading up top.
Thinking from the top.
Oh, God, that's a bad landing.
An absolutely terrible landing ringside.
The neck breaker.
and now gets tossed into the ring.
Going way up high.
From the top.
And nobody's there.
Big four.
What a nasty knee lift.
Well placed elbow drop.
The body is starting to fail at this point.
Yeah, this match has not been kind to him.
He reverses it.
Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
What a takedown to Calvin's hook. He's locked.
And gets in the ropes. That's going to force the break.
Second, what the hell happened to the lights?
Oh my God, no!